Where are they off to in such a hurry? Wait, that's not right! Did Hydra steal that truck? Guess I should probably look into this. Beats me, but if Hydra wants it, it must be dangerous. Hydra's the enemy here. Aim those things at them!
All my enemies will pay, and you're first, Spider!
I guess we're doing this! Spectacular!
For that Spider-Man, but your fate will have to wait for now.
Not good! some great power! Now is probably a good time, because I think I'm about to be sick.
You won't suffer long, boy. I'll make sure of that. Is rejecting me. I must have its power!
Whatever that thing is, Norman, you might want to get it looked at.
Worry about yourself, Spider. Because next time, you won't be so lucky!
Me? Lucky? That's a new twist. And so is that symbiote thing. Oh man, I missed the truck? Knew that my luck wouldn't last long. What a day. It's not over yet, Webslinger. Whoa! Who are you? A friend. From the neighborhood. And that neighborhood just got a lot bigger, Pete. Wanna help me protect it? You know what? Why not? It's not like my day could get any weirder. So basically, multiple Earths are all about to collide with each other. Fun times. Things are under control for now, but there's no telling when the convergence might start again. Lucky for us, we've got heroes from tons of other dimensions to help out if it does. This is Omega Flight. Pretty cool, huh?
Omega Flight HQ. This is where we gather and manage information from every dimension to help us prevent another convergence.
Hmm. Ah, you're here.
And away we go!
Need some support? Take it easy.
Be careful out there. Let's talk. So long.
Hey there. Keep up the good work.
Time to report in. Until next time.
I think I finally found a problem that I can't solve with science alone. Earths from different dimensions have merged into one. Convergence. And even though we've slowed it down for now, it's not over. And the only way we can stop the process is by giving it everything we've got.
I'm sure by now you're aware of the convergence, correct? We were able to avoid the worst, but not without sacrifice. His sacrifice gave everyone hope. Yes. Our ultimate goals are to figure out why the convergence happened, and how to prevent another one.
New Stark City. My ultimate creation. Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my name on it, that means it's my responsibility. Still, even I can't save the world alone. That's where Hank comes in. And Fury gets some credit, too, I suppose. What we've managed to build together is just about as perfect as it gets.
This city is built on lies, but under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfect.